guys, and today I'm gonna show you this. It's not Lumban, it's just a box. So I have a science kit I found. So you can make potions with this, but no drinking, just experiments. Yeah, that's what they call it. So this is gonna use to put, okay. So the first thing to do, let's fill this up with water. Let's fill this up. Here it is. So the first thing to do, oh, I remember this. This is like, whatever. Like, let's put that there. And some citric acid. Some cornstarch. Some steering rods. What do... I don't know what this is, but it's shaky. We have more. What's this? This is baking soda. More of this stuff and vegetable oil. The last thing is this. Okay, so let's make our potion. Now watch how the master does it. So, oh my gosh, it changes colors. It turned blue. Oh, all right. Oh my gosh, it's like exploding. We need more citric acid. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's too much. It's too much. Oh my gosh. This is not for drinking, guys. We need more baking soda. Ha ha ha. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's turning like... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's spilling out. Oh no. So this is poison, guys. Oh my gosh, the bubbles are turning colors. Oh my gosh, the bubbles are turning. Oh my gosh, it's turning colors. There's blue, there's purple. Oh my gosh. So this is an experiment done. So guys, that was really, really fun, and I'm gonna make a series for this. So this is the first experiment. I hope
join Team Ender on Edge of Light today. Goodbye.
Ha ha ha.